Well, that's so,
something broke. No, that bolt, it pushed. I can see it.
That's one way to remove your swing arm bolt on a Cr500.